दुनिया में ऐसा कोई व्यक्ति नहीं जिसे कोई परेशानी ना हो, और दुनिया में ऐसी कोई परेशानी नहीं जिसका कोई सॉल्यूशन ना हो। गुड डे, आई एम डॉक्टर निशा, वेलकम टू ऑल इन माय चैनल होम्यो वेलनेस। इन द लाइफ प्रॉब्लम एंड सॉल्यूशन ऑलवेज रन्स इन द पैरेलल, बट डिफरेंस इज दैट वी ऑलवेज फोकस मोर ऑन द प्रॉब्लम एंड अवॉइड टू सी अबाउट इट्स सॉल्यूशन। In our busy life routine, we all have a lot of responsibilities, lot of work pressure, and a lot of stress. There is no time for the family, there is no time for the friends and relative, no social life, no personal life. Sometimes we could not get few minutes for ourselves also. We get lost in our stress somewhere, and gradually we realize that something is going in wrong direction. Why am I not feeling happy? Why am I not enjoying? Why am I not sleepy at late night? Why any delicious food can't attract me? Why am I not feeling confident? And why am I feeling sad and lonely? Why do not want to go anywhere? Why don't want to meet anyone? Why? And why is all this happening to me from a very long time? Is anything wrong with me? So answer is yes. It's called depression. There is no fixed age, no fixed condition, and no fixed reason about depression. But as I told you in the starting, every problem has some solution. So if you are also going through this condition, then you should know about some basics. First, never compromise with your diet, your sleep, and physical activities. It means that everything should be in a regular and proper way, because your body is your first responsibility, so you should take care of it. Next, discussion. Discuss your problem, discuss your thoughts with your family member, your friends, or anyone where you can feel comfortable. Next important thing is that change your focus. Actually, it's human tendency. We always find our focus in that which we do not have, and avoid all those things which we have. So try to change your focus from the negative to the positive direction, positive ways, and positive thoughts. And along with all these, you should also do something according to your hobbies, just like singing, dancing, music, or any activity which you can enjoy. If you can follow all these ways regularly, then definitely you can overcome from your depression. But if the things are getting beyond your control, then you should consult the doctor for the proper advice and treatment. And being a homeopathic physician, I would like to say, in homeopathy, we have proper and healthy way of treating the patient. We treat our patient by proper counseling and suitable medicines. There are a lot of medicines which could be helpful for recover your depression. If you need help by homeopathy, then consult the homeopathic physician. And at the last, I would say, nobody is perfect, but sometimes satisfaction becomes more important than the perfection. Zindagi hai, zimmedariyan to hongi. Zimmedariyan hongi to kaam hi badhega. Aur kaam badhega to stress bhi badhega. But always remember, stress should be only the very small part of the life. Never allow it to spoil your whole life. So keep smiling, stay healthy, stay safe. Goodbye.